produce
the main event.
Let this song play a little bit. It's a slow start. Let it get in. Last fight is MMA again. This is a middleweight MMA fight. So first off, please welcome Calm Chris Bland.
I go with that paper, but we're not in there.
I mean, he hasn't got Collie. I'm actually surprised he hasn't got Collie.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is he not?
Not really.
You don't have any.
No.
Not yet.
The guy's in half. I think they do it on purpose, so I can make him too. Oh, they're on gear.
You don't like it. He messaged me.
Yeah, that's my psycho. It's not fucking
psycho.
Right, and in the other corner, please welcome Slippery George West.
We're going full rolls, mind the edges, easy on the
edges. I reckon we'll see a bit of grappling.
I'll remind you if we need to. Let's touch gloves.
He does have fantastic.
Lovely boys, let's go. Let's go, first round, boys.
Way to go, Chris.
Chris starting it, nice and calm. Pacing it.
Nice, Chris, come on.
And that's difficult.
Keep on the mat.
Deal with that level of grappling. Yeah.
But can you sustain it for 9 minutes?
I missed the weight, so we both need to go.
No, it was 75 for George.
Oh, that was a lovely turn. Double leg throw, that's really hard to do. And George is doing his side control.
Back to the middle, please.
Sorry.
So side control, both arms over. Side control. It's a
purple. Over the
shoulder. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
You want some good walls. And he's got his knees nice and tight, he's got elbows tight.
Breathe,
Chris. He's just taking his time. His weight for you to make him step. He's got head and arms.
You're a minute in, 2 minutes left.
Let's come out.
He strikes.
He's getting his feet nice and close together. Mm-hmm. And because Chris's legs are nice and tight, then it's hard to do anything. That's what he's squeezing for. He's moving up to the high now.
That's a long arm, George.
And you get a few headshots for him to do.
What submission will you go for $3?
Well, you've got George is quite good on triangles, the arm bar's here, but I don't know if he wants to unmount or just maintain the position. Especially
right,
when
we're back to a normal mount,
squished into the wall.
I don't know if George is setting something
up, so I'll let it go. Standing
mount there, George. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Nice high mount.
Good start, boys. We're halfway through.
Your weight's on
1 minute 20 left in the first.
It's not actually the heaviest position at this point when you're in the posture up. If you lean in on them, you can really make them strong.
Good.
They're breathing difficult.
They're fine so far, just remind us to watch the back of
it. But he has been coming for years. But he's just a bit inconsistent. That's good, just leaning on his back.
Minute left.
Him suffer.
Mm-hmm. It looks like his arm is pretty close by now. It looks like he's using a lot more
energy. Oh, yeah, certainly. That's what you should do when you're on top.
Yeah.
And I'm it's an effort to five. George's doing a good job of controlling Chris's head, so then he can't posture up. He's doing a really good job of hanging down. And that pushing down on the man's head is
30 seconds.
Very distracting. And he's in a high mount now. And he's ground tap.
Covering his mouth as well.
Exactly. He thought he considered going for Americana there, but he's pushing his knee through.
Good, head strikes are fine, this might have worked.
Oh yeah, he's suspended. But I don't know if the clock's going to come out.
10 seconds, guys.
Yeah.
If George decides to push his knee through and go for a mountain triangle. Ooh!
Time,
yeah.
Back to corners, back to corners.
But yeah, that punch, that was a bit of a concrete. That is the negative of not having a cage.
Yeah.
It'll be nice when we have a cage.
And the floor is too small.
Yeah, it's massive. Exactly. Even if we shuffled it out by like another square, that'd be not.
One square on the side.
Hit the camera.
Yeah, I mean, very, very aggressive start from Chris there.
Very much.
Really good. Yeah, really good reverse from George, and then it was mostly George from there.
Yeah, when
good defending. Good defending from Chris. But George just came really, really composed at the top and did a lot of damage.
Just done with Chris escape.
He was taking his time, but he looked like he was in advanced position.
He was just getting in a high
mount. So, Chris was going to want to try and avoid that.
Don't let George get mad at you. Certainly not until I hit you.
Really good start. Well done. Let's touch gloves, boys. Good. Separate. Come again. Round two.
Okay, this was fun.
Ooh, nice leg kick there.
Nice, Chris.
What an aggressive start from Chris.
I mean, Chris another really just had amazing cardio.
Yeah, kicks from George here.
Yeah.
Lovely kicks.
Good luck
with
the wizard on the hook. Two and a half.
Oh, another leg kick.
Going well, though.
Really good strategy from George here to keep his legs out.
Driving to the right.
Traditional head nice
throw. Nice.
If he can. If George can get his back from here because he That's the danger of that head and arm throw. Yeah. If you can't ping it, and if you just do it slowly, it's about quick acceleration.
Again, George just seems so calm on the ground.
Boys, this is pause. Can we just turn? We don't have to get up and move. Let's just turn. Turn your heads to face the middle.
No matter how strong, turn it.
And George, let's go from here. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
With the judo throw, what you have to do. It's not strength. It's
minute and a half left, boys.
Quick explosiveness, getting their weight off, and then landing on them. Rather than doing it slowly and dragging them down, it's not ideal.
Back to where?
Chris can try and get an underhook and try and get out of the back door. He's got to do something, kind of stuff for you. He just won't like this. So we're just trying to push a knee through and get up to the mounted triangle. You can hear the difference in breathing.
Definitely, yeah. And the faces.
Minute left.
Another massive giveaway.
And then making his life a bit harder.
Exactly. And that's just the leaning on the face.
Yeah.
It just makes him work harder, takes the gas out.
Good strategy.
Yes.
And again,
try to staple the knee. Staple the knee there, just makes striking harder.
Oh, nice.
Armbar. He's stacking out of it. And George is really hard to stack. He's really good at this. So he might be able to swish out that face down armbar. That's really good defense.
I have to let it go. I have to let it keep going.
And Chris needs to keep his hands together.
That's halfway.
I mean, yeah,
lovely
amazing
boys.
Fight,
well
incredible
well
finish
done.
By George.
Well done, brother.
He is just very dominant.
Yeah. That's a scratch.
It's hard to find people to fight this guy.
Yeah, imagine.
Because
no one's going And there's not that many people in the
So the winner by armbar in the second round, Slippery George.
That was a fantastic.
Any of my non-competitors, can you join us? Any non-competitors? Danielle, yeah, you can play. Chris and Amber, can I get you as well? Is that all right?
Another fantastic event, though.
No, we're
going to
go here.
What are we doing?
Join me.
That's a good time.